too broke to pay attention. Man, man. Yeah.
Man, listen, man, listen. All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it. I'm like, man, listen, man, listen. All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different.
Ronnie, you ready, Shoy? I'm trying to get this together too. Hold on, I'm waiting to send it now. I'm gonna just send the invite to you. I'll be waiting. Yeah, but it's not coming up. It's not loading. Oh, there we go. I found it. Copy. Hey, I'm ready to send it to the group.
Where I come from, you can't visit. I talk money, I guess you understand different. Hand gestures count until my hands blister. You can't miss us. Louder than Fran Drescher. Pinky rings, hand kisses, soprano. I feel like Paulie Castellano when designer stitches. Oh, I heard him say I made Rihanna. Mind your business. What kind of honor is this? I'm trying to see Madonna.
Tell you don't got watch yet, sure. The game ain't stuck. I just sent the invite to him.
Bank account $4. No, come on. I know you wanna pop collars. Pop collars. I know you wanna pop.
Hey, Ryan, that's something when you, you can look. Man, you get it.
Pull up in that top dollar. She got that top dollar.
Hey, yo, you and Watt gotta play after this, yo.
All I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it.
Oh, yeah, sure. Let me see. What are you doing? Oh, I said he in the franchise. Yo. We in the loading screen now, Shorty. What color are you wearing? Yeah, I want to wear my blue. All right, fellas, I'm gone, y'all. I got to get my game mode, man. It's playoff time, baby. I see y'all on this. You unlock the party? Yeah, you gotta unlock the party. It's locked. Ain't get a chance. We live, baby. We live, sure.
Don't you see me? I hear talking reckless. I won't even stress. Just killing softly with my press. Won't even address. They say it lonely at the top. It's the best. And even if we die today, go live forever. Live forever.
Oh no. Hope I ain't lag out. My connection good right now though. I ain't lag. My mother ain't home. There we go. Pittsburgh play New England. Baltimore, Los Angeles.
We're on to the divisional round now. Two steps away from playing on the biggest stage in sports. It's the Ravens against the Chargers.
Okay, Larry, we are a little less than 20 miles from downtown Los Angeles at the StubHub Center in Carson. Straight ahead, we punch the second of two tickets to the AFC title
game. Why they give me buff here?
We've got a great one in store between the Baltimore Ravens and the Los Angeles Chargers.
I chose kick first. It's all right. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Play y'all, baby. Play y'all football, baby. Win or go home, baby.
The 30 to the 32. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and three.
Different than everybody else's defense, okay.
That blind coach's dream, wasn't it? Guys picked up all their assignments, created a nice gap for the running back to get through. Pick up 7 yards. Yeah, he's probably chortling on the headset right now, saying, we got it going, boys. Let's keep it going.
And he goes out right around the 39. Call it a gain of 7, and it gets him a new set of downs. Bridgewater now looking to throw on first. And he's taken down, but
that leg, man. Oh my God, I thought I threw a pick. Oh, I got scared. 21 yards. I got scared.
They didn't waste any time getting downfield, did they? I mean, they had a nice big play there.
Three plays, three successful plays in plus territory. Now this defense on its heels a bit.
It seems like they had something targeted.
Yeah, it kind of is. Like, hey, you want me? Hey, want to make a little deal? I can go reset my box, make sure it start off fresh.
Second down.
And we could try this again. We're going to reset it, or... All right, let me see.
They'll run it now, out of the gun.
Yeah, that sure is cool.
Down to about the 33. Give him a yard on the run there, and that's going to set up a third down and two.
I don't got nothing connected to the Wi-Fi right now.
We praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things, but the defensive guys... Hey, they just won the battle there. Wasn't a big run given up. They don't always have to absorb the ball.
Oh, he caught that. Who is that? Who is that? Yo, who is that? Oh, my gosh. How did he get up there?
First drive, first interception thrown.
And that last one better.
Oh, my gosh.
The Ravens offense now, they get set to head back on the field. And he is going to lose yardage here. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
Wow, that play got shut down in a hurry.
As soon as the snap came, you can see defensively they were just closing in. That was going nowhere.
Yeah, you count on your offense.
And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. Trent Cole coming in from his outside linebacker spot. He buries him for a
I can't leave after a pick already, yo.
See what they draw up here. Third and long following the sack of Trubisky. Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against? So they jumped on the left side of that line.
And you know when you're at the end spot, you are like in the starting blocks waiting for the pistol to fire.
Oh boy.
And he jumped a little bit too early.
Trubisky on third and long.
Thank you.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Derek Johnson. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Charger TD. The papers this week, it was all talk about how big of a game this was. Of course, it was
a divisional round,
but they handled it well. They score early.
They really did. Plenty of confidence exuded on that drive. No nerves showing. Terrific way to get things started. They are in control.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Now D.D. Westbrook to return.
Hit him!
Nice, he just got a goal. He gets this one up just shy of the 35-yard line at the 34. And the Ravens taking the field. Back to the air, Trubisky after the pick six.
Oh, my God.
Trying to improvise. And some room to work. And he'll be out.
Are you kidding me, yo? They had like 30 seconds in the pocket, yo. I'm dead. 30 seconds back there just chilling.
On first and 10, it's Trubisky. Looking for Green, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Derek Johnson. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Charger TD. And this defense looking like they have come to play. The pick six, and just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visit. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody finds someone to block. Oh, block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This will be fielded at the 8. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. Wow. Now the Baltimore offense heading back out onto the field. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis.
Oh.
And he'll get this one up to about the 39 here. 9 yards is the pick up there, and they'll have a second and one. Well, you're down early. How do you get back in the game? Maybe establish the run. I think they're trying to do that.
All right. We got to
change
this up.
What I like about the message is that there's no panic from the head coach. He's already told his offensive coordinator, let's run the football. Let's get things settled down a little bit and find our way back into this game.
It's caught. It's the former Charger, Ladarius Green. That one good for 13 and a Raven first down.
First of all,
and after that completion, you can understand why so many teams in the league are emphasizing speed on defense at every position. The tight ends have created so many tough matchups now. If you can't run with a tight end as a linebacker, this is going to be the result every time.
And Garrett Selleck here on the completion. And he's going to get this inside the 30. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
Let's see this formation. It's picked off. It's picked off.
Looking to throw Trubisky on first down. And incomplete. Amari Cooper, the intended target. That'll bring up second down.
So this is what happens when you throw interceptions. That confident veneer that you have is chipped away a little bit. Maybe a little bit gun-shy throwing it around.
Yeah, under-throwing him there, and you're right. Those interceptions maybe in the back of his
mind.
They'll run with Darquan. Might have gotten this one down to the 28, and that's all.
I said everybody.
Only a yard of the pickup there,
everything.
So it leaves him needing a conversion here on third and a tough 9.
Okay, baby, it's pick off right here, baby.
Second quarter now. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis with you. It's the Ravens who have the football. They're on the march, but facing a third down here.
He doesn't come up there. What you up? Look at that. Oh,
Trubisky will throw. Oh, he's got some breathing room.
I'm dead.
And he's able to pick up the first down before he's tackled right
nobody.
At the 10.
Nobody. So. Sorry. It's hard to score down here. So.
Now Stewart on first down.
You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
A 10-yard touchdown run. And the Ravens have cut it to within a score. And oh, it's no good. For the second time now in this first half, he's missed an extra point. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This is taken near the 13. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. Now the Chargers offensive unit ready to see what they can do here. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. And of course, they'd like to forget the ending, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know, we had a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
This will be a 2-yard loss on the play. And that'll make it second and 12. Out of the gun, Bridgewater. He completes
no, the
Jones.
Oh, my God.
He'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A very solid gain of 27.
Oh, how is he getting off of that? How? Yo, who is that guy? That changes up, man. Hold up.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Room here to run. Tavon Austin. He's gonna go.
Tavon Baltimore. Austin.
Tavon Baltimore. 48 yards. And the Chargers are going to add on to their lead.
Good.
And on that long run, maybe the defense
I'm good. A little bit.
The concentration level may not have been there. I agree with you on that one, because
today.
Those types of plays, when they result like that, they're almost like big bolts of lightning, aren't they? Whoosh. And off he goes.
Now oh, spray. Oh, just spray. Oh, just spray.
Not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback.
Pocket 56. Watching now, Barney.
On the run, dark one.
Yo.
And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line.
They're dancing around.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Getting had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole close there quickly at the end. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 12 yards to pick up there. Good for Raven first. On first down, Trubisky.
Picked off!
And this is going to be incomplete.
That I've liked defensively is that they've shown him a lot of different looks here in the
He's
first half.
Showing everything.
I think that's what you need to do to keep your offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. Now it's Trubisky. Chargers able to get the pressure and bring him down. Kyle Williams able to swap him from that defensive tackle spot for a loss of five. Let's see what they draw up here. Third and long following the sack of Trubisky.
Hold it.
Out of the gun, Trubisky.
Hey. What are you doing? I'm dying.
Let's face it, if you want to get back into the game, these are the kind of throws you gotta hit. He's wide open right there. Gotta be able to get it to him, don't you think?
Yeah, those are the throws that haven't been available to them every time he's dropped a pass. Yeah, that's a big miss. Leckler now on as he'll punt this away. Now Austin.
don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying to do some dumb stuff, yo. Dang it.
To begin their drive as they take over first
and
10.
Oh, my gosh.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And running room scarce here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage.
All right. Let's see this now. I see this now. I see this now. All right, bet.
Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10.
Oh my goodness. It's open. It's open. The hole is right there.
4 yards on the pickup there as they get it back to a more manageable third and 7.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we have to allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make the play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
On third down, that's Austin. And he will have a first down at about the 21-yard line. 7 yards there, good enough to move the sticks.
On third down, that's a good job of situational football and understanding where the first down marker was and getting there.
Oh, Leo!
The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
That would have been a great catch, but real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to hold that one in.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he is swallowed up right at the line of scrimmage. Calling no gain on the run.
Dang, I didn't think he was going to be on it.
And now the Raven defense is going to call a timeout. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime. Throwing is Bridgewater. Looking deep for... Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And that one results in 35 yards.
I was being safe like a dummy.
We saw him hit a big play there on a deep post. And most of the time, the post isn't available because usually you have defenders in the middle of the field. But if you throw enough curls and crossing routes and underneath routes, I know from experience, they get tired of watching those balls get caught. They start to creep up a little bit, and that's when you can hit them big over the top.
Time to go with my bag of tricks now. Bag of tricks right here, play right here.
It's been a running game for the most part that's powered them down there. Another nice burst there, picking up a first down. Now it's first and 10, as you said, in the red zone.
From the red zone now, Bridgewater. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. And before this second down play, we'll get a whistle, a signal, and a timeout. As the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half.
I pulled up and drink some more.
Offense walks to the line for play number 7. They'll run it now.
He can't get me. Yo, who is this guy, yo? Who is this guy?
And now maybe they want some extra time to talk about this third and long play as we'll get a timeout. As they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. Third and long for Bridgewater. And this is caught. He's got it. Touchdown, L.A. Julio Jones. As the first half is winding down, and the Chargers find a way to stretch their lead. Bryant now to tack on the extra point. He's got it, and the lead swells. It's 28-6. Now here's Bryant to kick it away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Ravens offense now, they get set and head back onto the field. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
He's going to float this one deep right side. And that is incomplete. 7 seconds remaining. Amari Cooper, his intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down.
and attempted a deep ball there. They didn't get it. But, boy, they're going to need a few of those to actually hit in order to get back into this game.
Good thing they do have a little bit of time here still left in the contest. Decent-sized deficit, but not one they can't manage. And, again, he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. So it's on to halftime in this AFC divisional round matchup. All right, Larry, indeed a one-sided affair to this point as we get set for half two. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Out come the Ravens now. They'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there.
But this
is a
real.
I'm doing it, though. This is a.
All right, I'm going to put it that way.
A lot of them
let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go. I put my phone on airplane mode, so don't try to chat with me and none of that. I'm going to decline his penalty just to be nice because I think he's getting his daughter. But.
Play clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive.
I declined it.
Here's Darquan. And he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. 2 yards on the pick up there. It'll be second and eight.
I'd say they've got to find a way to get him going. He's such a big part of their offense. I wonder if they might throw it a little and come back to the run.
Anything, because you're right. He's pretty much been completely neutralized. They'll run again now with Darquan.
Too much. Too much. We don't allow that. Too much. That's too much. Hey, if you're watching, we'll see you in the AFC Championship, boy. This team won't see you in the AFC Championship, boy. You watch it. We won't see you right in the AFC Championship. We're going to dirt y'all. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. This is what's going to happen when we play you in the AFC Championship, boy. It's going to get ugly quick. It's going to get real ugly quick. Let's go. Real ugly quick, man. A dub sweet.
Here's Austin.
Sure. I'm showing you what happened, sir. I ain't playing no games, bro.
And it'll be Charger football here as they take over. Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out.
They'll put two comments up there. I can't see them right now. I'll watch them later. Sure.
They were able to get the ball back here.
Put my phone on do not disturb. Baby, I put it on airplane mode. I won't really lag. It lag like every down, not giving up any points. And really lag when I'm on offense.
They want to do their part now and show them a little respect. It's gratitude by scoring some points.
And to get a little more cushion.
But this is going to happen to you all day, Tay. I'm showing it to you. Boom.
Boom. Okay. Out of the gun. And some room to roam now. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. 14 yards is the pickup there and a Charger first down.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just
going
to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him. What's the old adage? Be quick, but don't hurry. Well, that went right out the window there. He was hurried, harassed. That ball had to be gotten rid of, otherwise he was going to get sacked.
They'll bring a receiver in motion right. On second down, Bridgewater again. Forced out to his left. The ball comes out. And this is going to get out of bounds. So they will gain a bit of yardage on the play, actually. And they'll hold on to the football as well.
I don't know about you, but I can hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
That was palpable. The sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it. Ball goes over the sideline, able to retain position.
Looking for his tight end, Gates, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Barry Church. And some room to maneuver. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he will bring this back. It's a pick six and a Raven touchdown. Well, we know this defense has athleticism. Spots like that. Right.
I love the way that you spotlighted the athleticism because you and I both know the best athletes on the field, they play on defense.
Hey, that was no leg, so bro. He just dropped that boy.
And now the kick is away. This is taken near the 13. And it's a pretty good return here
that
as
boy
he'll get it up to the
29-yard
line.
God.
The Chargers getting
I can't
set
even
to go.
Do what I want to do.
Sort of
bro.
I'm going to
throw the ball.
You
made me
throw it. Here, especially a touchdown. Yeah. It's almost out of reach.
It certainly feels that way, and I think that they're going to call their plays accordingly because what you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there and the game's going to go on, you feel like you can take the spirit away from another team, that their drive and will to come back and win can be taken with another score right here.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, they're teetering right there on the brink, aren't they?
Give them a couple on the carry there, second and eight.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll be tackled at about the 35.
I'm
pushing.
Yards
on
man,
the pickup there, so it'll leave him with a third and about four more for a first.
But I'm
sometimes
right
with the running game, you've just got to stick with it. Look, it's the third quarter. No time to panic. But that also doesn't mean you just do it the same
the
way you've been.
What the fuck
is that? It's going to be intercepted a
yo,
third
this
time.
Man come back on me. I'm not going to know what to say. Oh, my gosh. What in the world was that throw?
Here's Trubisky.
You're kidding me.
Cooper was the intended target, and now it's second down.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here, but that looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open, and this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. Second and 10. It's Trubisky again. Got a man, and he hits him in stride. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. He's been quiet today in the passing game, just his second catch.
Yeah, and people have to come up with schemes to limit him, and what a lot of teams do, they'll double him, you know, use a linebacker underneath, a safety over the top.
Nobody!
Sometimes
he'll
just take a corner, maybe their third corner if he's a bigger guy, and put him on a man-to-man to try and limit his touches. Just keep mixing it up, give him different angles, different looks, like a good boxer does.
Still just the third quarter, but they've got to make something happen. I think they know that. They're going for it on fourth. Try and throw for it with Trubisky. Open man is Westbrook complete.
Nobody came down.
That one good for 13.
Nobody came down.
Nobody. And boy, they had high praise for this rookie receiver when we asked the coaches about him, didn't they?
They certainly did, and obviously they liked his measurables, otherwise they wouldn't have brought him onto the team. Height, weight,
nobody came downhill.
Said competitiveness. That's what they really liked about him. The way he goes after the football, competes for it, and decides when it's in the air, it's his and only his.
Throwing once more, it's Trubisky. A throw left side, complete to his receiver Westbrook.
Fucking did.
He'll take it into the end zone.
Came back.
Fucking
did, yo. Isn't it? That's right.
Is the definition of yards after
shit,
catch.
Man.
They go short on the pass.
Came
and the receiver
back.
Does the rest.
Seems
came
so
back, yo.
It, to throw it underneath a short pass like that, but boy, it gets dangerous in the hands of the right receiver as he makes a move and takes it the distance.
Here's Trubisky to throw. He's got daylight. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. 20. 10. And he takes it all the way back. It's a pick two, if you will, as head play backfires in a big way.
That helped me out a little bit. Y'all fans, man, y'all guys. You should have played this when nobody was home. And I was happy when nobody was home this week.
I had
perfect fucking connection all week long.
This is fielded at the chalk of the 10. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. And now out on the field, here comes Los Angeles. They've got to right the ship. They had a great first half. But the lead has really gone down. Now, you know, you always talk about the adjustment to the adjustment. They've got to adjust right here.
And I think a lot of it is just mentally. Get back to doing what you were doing well in the beginning of the game. But a lot of that is playing with that emotion and that sense of pride and fire. That sometimes goes away a little bit when you build up a lead. You think you've got it going, and you also think, at any moment, I can go ahead and go back to the way it was before. You and I both know it's not that easy. Once you get off the gas a little.
Yeah, they don't want to see this lead diminish inches. Anymore.
Yeah,
a gain of 8 yards, and they'll be faced with a third and inches. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. Third and short yardage, Bridgewater. He's got a first down and then some at midfield. And able to pick up the first across midfield to the 47. 14 yards is the pickup there and a Charger first down.
We'll take quarter. 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 Four quarter, fellas. One more quarter. We go to the AFC Championship. One more quarter. One more quarter. One more quarter. One more quarter, fellas. Hold it all, baby.
They've got the lead as well as we begin the fourth quarter.
Hold it off. Hey, can you disconnect out the Wi-Fi real quick from your phone? You on the Wi-Fi on your phone.
They'll run it now out of the gun.
Yeah, because I'm lagging. And I'm... Go, shorty! Let's go, shorty! Let's go, shorty! Touchdown! Let's go, shorty. Woo! Thank you. That's the icing on the cake right there, shorty. AFC Championship, here we come, shorty. Hey, ain't nobody down there. Don't touch that box. If I lag out, I swear if I lag out, boy.
Because
we want war with him. Yeah, we want war with him. Yeah. We want war with him. Yeah, we want war with him. We want war for New England. We want that rematch, baby. I want that rematch with New England, baby. Bring that smoke. Because we want all the smoke. 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 I want all the smoke.
But it's okay in terms of
I'm ball hungry. I'm ball hungry today. I'm ball hungry today, boy. We eating Ravens today. We eating Ravens today, and I'm a Ravens fan, but we eating Ravens today, shorty.
We wouldn't be telling the truth if we said that they didn't scoreboard watch. Everyone does it to some extent, but you've got to set it aside right now and just focus on this series. That'll take care of the scoreboard if they punch it into the end zone.
God.
And that's caught inside the 35. And he finally goes down at the 25.
Get out of here. Are you serious? Yo, you gotta be kidding me, yo. I ain't believing none of that, yo.
Now Trubisky on first down. Dancing to his left. Fights him.
What?
Oh, he's got a little daylight.
What?
Open space.
What? Yo, what? I didn't see the most unbelievable. Everything is unbelievable. Everything is unbelievable.
It's time to go. Tuck it and get all you can.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. From the shotgun is Trubisky.
It's hard to score down here, Sean. Hard to score down here, Sean.
Michael Johnson. In there to sack him for a loss of six.
Green
God, man.
Now flags will come in. I think this one's going to be on the defense for jumping. So they got him coming up from his linebacker spot.
And sometimes the position designation really doesn't matter. If you creep up to the line of scrimmage,
that's what I want, though, because it's hard to score right here. It's hard to score inside the 10.
On second down, Trubisky.
Ah. He split me. I didn't know what it was. What's that? Oh, it's a sprint.
From 6 yards away. And the Ravens get a bit closer. And all about timing there on that short slant, Charles.
Exactly right. That was timed up so well. The route, the throw, touchdown.
Two scores down, three timeouts left. Still a chance if they can somehow get
this my goodness gracious. They better not let this man get this onside kick, or I'm done with Madden EA Sports. It's in the game. I'm done. Let's go. Let's go. Ball game. Game over. New England, I hope you're ready to play me, because I'm going to spank you too, and I'm going to Super Bowl. I said I'm Super Bowl bound. That's a flag. Get my man, yo. Get out of here.
Second down, Bridgewater.
Bah.
For his running back, and he's got
bah.
Complete.
Touchdown. Bah. Woo! He said the all out blitz. He said that all out blitz, but I hit him with the shits. He said all out blitz, but I hit him with the shits. He said all out blitz, but I hit him with the shits. Hey, Wack, if you watching this, I want my 20 beanies. Hey, Wack, if you watching this, I want my 20 beanies. Hey, Wack, if you watching this, I want my 20 beanies. Boom! Oh, I want my 20 beanies. Ooh, I got 4 more minutes. I'm not letting up. I'm not letting up.
Not the major concern, though, because of what you talked about. They scored the last time out. They feel good about themselves. They feel like they're game players.
Because we want war with them. Yeah, we want war with them. I'm going to the AFC. I'm going to the championship. I'm going to the championship round. Because we want war with them. We want war with them. We want war with them.
Is that inability, though, to stop the pressure? We saw another example
pick.
Of it there.
I was on it. He didn't want to go. Because I was on it.
And now it's third down. Well, too much oomph. Too much mustard there on that pass.
They really turned it loose, didn't they? Really cut loose with that one. Sharp.
And I'm ready to sack him. Is he a sack or a pick? Check, man.
On third down, Trubisky. Going up.
Pick off.
Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Now it's Trubisky.
I fucked that all up, yo. I fucked that all up. I was in the wrong defense. That's cool for all you viewers that's watching. That's just my let up one time for the one time. You feel me? No, you gotta make it a game, baby. You gotta make it some type of game, you know what I mean?
All right, here we go. Looking to throw again, Trubisky. He's airing it out for Sanu.
Oh, hold up. Now, that was not. That was not intentional. That was not intentional. That was phony. First of all, I came up for the pick. They didn't even let my man go out for the pick. Picked off, boy. Don't you do that again, boy. Boy, don't you do that. Don't you do that. He already got two touchdowns on you. Don't do that. Don't do that. It's empty. It's empty. It's not there outside.
Everything looked pretty good until the finish. Being chased out left.
Yes! 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 Oh! Oh! You wanna run? You wanna run, Mitchell? You wanna run? You wanna run?
Yeah, absolutely. Bridgewater now after the fumble recovery.
You wanna run, Mitchell? You want to run? We're going. Uncle Deuce and Barry, get him out of here. Lay down. What you say, Tay? Lay down? I'm going to lay your quarterback down, boy, next week. Oh, outside. Yo, man, look how much yards Tavon got. 111 yards rushing. And Corey Grant probably got 111 yards rushing, too. Let's go. Next round. Rock, I want my 20. Let's get it.
Of all those old Shorty. School football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run. Got behind
okay.
His pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut.
Saw through three quarters, no reason to lighten up now. It'll be a loss of one.
Ball game, fellas. Ball game, fellas. Let's get this dub. This is my league. I'm getting the money, sweet. Hi, sweet. My league. Outside. Outside. Oh, no, 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 no. 82 yards for my backup running back. Sound like a good day for Jordan. Next round, AFC championship, baby. AFC. Oh. Oh.
I mean, no matter what they do, they can't get off the field. They can't slow them down. They're just going up and down the field against them. Yeah, unraveling would be a perfect word for them.
Get him out of here, man. I can't read y'all comments right now, but I'm reacting to this game. Get him out of here.
Bridgewater here to throw. He'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. Give him three on the
and
screen.
I'm going out of bounds. I want the ball. I want the ball. I ain't A-Tay. Just to let you know, I ain't show you none of the plays I'm running against you yet. Besides the ones you already know. Let's go.
And they went the wrong way there, losing yardage.
I'm getting the first.
Back at the 43 yard line.
I'm juiced up. What's that? What's that? Oh, some sprint. Oh, some.
It's hard to run that play if you're not getting a lot of pressure at the quarterback because the space doesn't
work.
They're able to read that one.
Yo, I know he's mad.
They've got another first. Now Bridgewater looking deep for Julio.
Oh, Julio.
First down, but couldn't connect.
I know exactly why I tried to throw the ball to Julio Jones there. He's never considered covered. He's either too fast or too strong. You always try and get it to him.
Especially on those deep passes. They'll run it now out of the gun. He finds some open field here. And he's going to get this inside the 30. It'll go as a gain of 11 and a Charger first.
Again, idea. Let's skip racing to the airport at the end of this game. Let's go to the post-game press conference. I have a feeling that the quarterback of this winning team is going to be giving a whole lot of credit to the running game and the offensive line.
Yeah, I was just going to say the offensive line. Yes, carrying the ball has been key, but those guys up front, they've made a lot of space. A second down throw for Bridgewater. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by Malik Hooker. And he will return this one to the 30-yard line.
Look, I'm on my corner out there. Every last corner get on the fucking field. Every last corner. Get on the field.
And
get him out of here. Get him out, please.
That's right. Then against it with the Eagles, and I believe it's against Washington and Rex Grossman.
That's correct. They go play action here on first down. Chargers able to get the pressure and bring him down.
I want to pick.
We're going to get a timeout. Somewhat pointlessly called with 3 seconds to go in a game that's already been decided.
I
want to
pick. I want that pick.
One last shot for Trubisky.
I said I want the pick. Give me that. I told you I want the pick. I told you I want the pick. Didn't I tell you I want the pick? I want the pick six. I want the... Hey. Hey. Get him out of here. That's my
conference championship. And now you can start to smell it at this point in the season, can't you? You really can, because the focus has been one game at a time, not looking ahead. But when you get to the conference championship game and you know you're there, the Super Bowl does loom in the future.
Next round, sure. You next. You next. No, you next, boy. You next. I told you, and I went why at? Because I want my money. I want my 20. I want my 20 beanie. I want my money. You next, shorty. There's no you next. Yeah, that's the man of the year right there. That's the man of the year right there, shorty. That's the man of the year. You right there, shorty. I need that 20. Yeah, I need that 20, shorty. Let me end this broadcast, man. Hey, thank you for coming to my broadcast, fellas. It was a pleasure. It was a pleasure. Ronnie, keep running the ball. He never see my head. That was phony. I'm done. Goodbye.